I probably made my last selfish decision going to Paris for me. It wasn't.
He's captained his country, he's become a global brand, but now that he's hung up his boots, what does David Beckham plan to do next? Well, today he's confirmed he's heading back to the United States to start a new Major League Soccer team based in Miami. Imagine me and you. There's golden balls, still got the Midas touch.
I got on the plane that next day to announce Miami.
The next day you go to Miami?
Yeah. I didn't want to sit still.
If I should call you up, invest a dime. The next day? What was that about?
Fisher, we just got things to do. We got shit to get done.
So Pink Nets are the first.
Pink Nets was proud to say my idea. The suits were my idea.
My mentality was not to just reflect on, you know, what I just achieved. No matter how they toss the dice,
it had to be the only one for me. You always knew you had to have a plan afterwards. So happy together. Because otherwise it'd have spiraled. It'd have just fucking spiraled. I can't see. They had to keep him busy.
Neymar.
Hey, David. Você tenha muitos êxitos. Seja.
He'll be playing for us one day. I want to win. We have the best players and the best team.
What about Leo?
Ah, Leo. Oh, there you go.
Hola, David. Bueno, antes que nada, felicitaciones. Quería desearte muchísima suerte en este nuevo proyecto.
Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot wait to see Leo take the field in our colours.
Your number 10, Inter Miami number 10, the best number 10 in the world, Lionel Andres Messi. How is the world?